The machinery you're looking at appears to be a large, specialized piece of mining equipment being transported on a heavy-duty trailer. It's likely a piece of heavy machinery such as a rock crusher, used in mining operations to dig through earth and rock. Sandvik, the name seen on the equipment, is known for manufacturing such machines. The truck and its precious cargo are headed towards a remote mining site where the machine will be deployed to excavate precious minerals from the depths of the earth.